The Great Smoky Mountains National Park has temporarily closed a popular tourist stop due to safety concerns. The Walker Sisters' cabin dates back to the 1800s. Generations of the family lived there until 1964. Park rangers noticed cracks and buckling around the stone masonry that must be repaired. The park hopes to reopen the cabin for the 2022 field season.